forth and welcomed us to join the angels' song and unite in worship before the very throne of heaven. Jesus came to us as a humble child in a lowly manger, but he promised to return again in power and majesty as King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Now, heaven and nature sing together their hymn of adoration. Join us.